No, I haven't missed that shell bounce in so long. Come on. God damn it! Alright, that's probably gonna be it. We have an ad starting in 3 minutes, but I'm gonna try it one more time to get back there if I can. Level, I guess, was slightly too hard for me. They're not vanilla Midairs. The timing window has been adjusted slightly, I believe. Orgy explained it earlier, but I've been focused on learning them. but basically, like, the frame interaction window has been reduced by a lot, so they're definitely assisted. And if you know the inputs better than I do, it's probably fine. Yeah, they're definitely not, like, free by any means. Like, every time I've gotten a Midair in this level, it's felt like I've earned it. But they also are, like, possible still. God damn it! Alright. There's an ad starting in a minute. I'm gonna put a save state here. We're gonna come back to this level later, I guess, for me to actually beat this. I can tell my thumbs are getting tired and I can't keep going anymore, but I am disappointed that we weren't actually able to beat this. And we